Hey, what's up guys, Mike here again. Welcome to another tutorial, and in this tutorial we're going to create a photography portfolio in Figma. So this will be a three-part tutorial, and on this first part is we're going to create the homepage of our photography portfolio. And the resource I'm using for this one is the Golden Canon grid from Bont. So link in the description, so make sure to check it out. And I hope you learned something on this web design time lapse. And if you want more detailed tutorial, let me know on the comment section below if you are interested. So